As I stated, I'm gonna let Mr. Walker tell you guys what he was feeling and how he was thinking when this incident, as he was being beaten up on the ground. Go ahead, Roger.
I just want to let y'all know.
I got it.
I just want to let y'all know that I was scared and I fear for my life. And I just pray and just hope that it don't happen to nobody else. And I lost conscious. I couldn't breathe. I just pray it don't happen to nobody else. That's all I have to say.